Hi guys, I attached my headset to this game because I'm going to play some music while I have fun with coins. Hopefully scoring loads of gold for them. Let's see if it starts up. Let's go. If you can hear this music, let's go into a match. Guys, after this match, I'm gonna do it in the stream.
Well, they can be really the heartbeat of the team, these central midfield players, and we've got a new one making his debut today. What do you make of it, Alan?
Well, I'm impressed by the signing. I think he'll give them a bit more composure in the middle of the park. He'll get up and down. He's a good pass for the ball.
Is kicked off. This is the home team lineup. We've got it down as a 4-3-3.
Yeah, it's a system that the Netherlands used to use all the time. I think really they invented it, and plenty of countries have adopted it since. If it works, it's tough to handle.
What a moment for him on his debut for his new club. It's a super goal.
So much confidence for the weeks ahead.
So a real captain's contribution here with a fine goal.
Was a good goal. And it came at a crucial time, I think, for his side. The captain's input there.
So the first goal, it's 1-0. Goalkeeper got across to it. And the damaged muscle here might be a pull, might be out for some weeks. Well, we could get some news on the injury. I think Jeff Shreves is on the case.
Heavy blow to his upper thigh in that last tackle.
Goes for goal with the header. Good work by the goalkeeper. Trying to stretch the opposition using the wider areas here. Good play, but they've lost the ball now. The opposition can get at them. Hernandez! Oh, well done, the goalkeeper. And he's hung on to the ball. On the attack here. And here's the shot. Still a chance in there off the goalkeeper. Ball back, the interceptor got it for them.
Oh, I like this one. It's literally up.
Attacking now. Kawabe. They put that cross far too close to the goalkeeper. Here comes the challenge. Attacking well here. Good pass. There's the ball in. A decent fist away by the keeper. Preston won the ball well forward. Just defending there. Luis Garcia. Worked out. Well, they're in a good position here. This could be it.
Well, it's all downhill from here, isn't it? Two goals on his debut. He wants to get today.
Well, scoring any game is worthy of celebration. When you get two, it is special. And he is feeling that special delight at the moment. Restarting at 2-0. Now it goes into the wider areas where they've got a winger waiting. Looking good, this move.
Nice space for the shot.
Oh,
and he's got
a hat trick for Clayton in the first game.
So is the goal scorer. Three goals. What a debut for him.
I can tell he's going to be
great. Well, maybe that's the one he'll treasure the most because it's given him the hat trick.
Yep, and he'll be taking home that match ball with a great deal of pride.
It's given them a comfortable situation here. 3-0 as the game gets underway. Try and get the ball back now. He's coming forward with some danger. Looked very good indeed, but the move has broken down. Cross off! Very good stop here. Well, that's proper defending. They can't score from there. It's out of play. Vidar trying to find an opening. Not panicking.
Run.
Opportunity here. The referee's pointed for a goal kick. Made the challenge well. Could be dangerous.
Oh, yes.
Oh, fantastic goal. Just about got into the back of the net and the goal.
Oh, it's
take another look at this, Alan Smith. You'd have been proud of this one.
Well, he timed the jump and he timed the header perfectly. A wonderful example of how to head the ball.
So they're looking for more at 4-0. There's good progress with this attack. He went in well. Well, this is how this team can play sustained attacking football, but when they lose it, as they've done now, it's just a risk that they might.
Shoots!
Oh, well saved! And that clearly is a goal kick. Now Kawabe. Onto the attack now.
Place to try and hit it now.
Oh, that's a good try.
Got it down into the bottom corner and gets his reward for doing that. Well, it is the way. way the modern game is played, isn't it? This kind of breakaway. They couldn't live with them.
Well, if you've got pace, as this side have, you're always going to be a threat on the counter. It's a wonderful finish.
If you're losing count, it's 5-0. Gets his foot in there. Well, this attack has been a menace to it. The defenders will have been told by the coach, stop the cross, that's what he's done. Corner to be taken. And that will end the threat, at least for the moment. Silla. Good reading of the play by the defender. Tackle here. Well, they're in a good position here. And he's in there with a header. Get his shot off now.
Fantastic save.
Still on the attack, and they've got a corner. Corner kick coming up. Guys, a full.
Right, half time, 5-0. Decent.
Well, we wait to see what the second half brings. The first half is conclusive, but you don't win a game at half time. Well, he's beaten his man. Shots on here. And they line up for the corner. Chris Smalling. Now Kawabe. Attacking well here. A foul, and they'll get a free kick for that. Good strong tackle. There's some potential in this move. This could be a chance.
Oh,
read by the goalkeeper. But he still had no margin for error as he dived on the ball.
Well, you've got to be a good keeper sweeper these days, haven't you? And he certainly showed that here.
Great chance! He sliced through them, sliced them apart.
Well, he's just got overexcited there. We all thought he was going to score.
Hernandez. Well, the work of the coach is to get the team right tactically and terms of the shape of the side, also to get the mental attitudes right. Real chance! Well, that's all they can do at the moment, concede the corners. Hernandez! That's great defending there, stopping that attack. On to the attack now. And shoots! Terrific stop! For another corner. Check on the corner count. That's out of danger there with that clearance. That would be a throw.
Come on. What is happening?
We've had an hour gone here, and still 30 minutes left. He's coming forward with some danger. The shot's on! Great stop! Well, he's appealing.
What?
He was on side. No way.
No, I think it's time just to get back in position. Forget about that one.
Silla. good way to nick the ball back. Quick thinking. Of the trajectory as the ball came in and the contact with the head.
Well, when you can do that, when you can jump like he can, he's such a strong player. Very hard to stop.
Fernandes in his last game,
really. Well, the match a long time over here. 6-0 now. This referee's got a good perception of when and when not to play the advantage. He's chosen to play it here. Wonderful chance! So close to putting the cherry on the icing on the cake.
Oh, I can't believe he's missed it. Missed the target, missed a wonderful opportunity there.
20 minutes of the 90 still to play. Attacking now. And they pass their way up into a good position here. Too early, offside.
Yeah, he's unlucky. He wasn't much in it there.
Attack got a bit of menace to it. Position here, this could be a chance. He's shot off now. Well, the goalkeeper actually saw this one coming and reached up and stopped the ball passing over his head into the net.
It's one of the hardest skills in the game, and I don't think that was the right choice for him.
The team is lining up for the corner. Opportunity, maybe. Well, it was a bit desperate, but what a good challenge. Now Kawabe. On the attack here.
Not seen as the most skillful, but a lovely turn of feet there from Dirk Cope.
Shots on here.
Oh, come on!
Let's go!
Yes! That was awesome!
Great goal! Now the keeper, quite rightly, is disgusted with his defenders because they've just not helped him out there.
The goal, wherever you look at it, it was very well taken. Totally one-sided, really, the match, as the scoreline suggests. Sometimes being favourite in a match can weigh heavily, expectation and all that. It's not a problem for this team, is it?
No, I think their manager will be delighted because they've not taken it easily at all. They've given respect to their opponents, but they've shown their class too.
On to the attack now. Very gallant goalkeeping to get the ball at the feet of the opponent.
Yeah, keeper showed a bit of pace there, actually, to make up the ground and close down the attacker.
And the fourth official has held up the board to say 4 more minutes. Good forward play from them. Good, strong tackle. Good reading of the play, anticipating the pass. We could be in. Here's the shot. Great stop. Now it's a corner. Tries to punch it away.
No. Oh no, that's all penalty. I want to skip penalty.
Genuine attempt to go for the ball. He just didn't seem to get his balance right there. It was a penalty challenge.
Come on, Future. No! I wanted to keep the ball for
good confidence, great connection. The way he walked up to it, you could just see he was going to score. So confident. There's only really one team in it.
I scored a hat-trick with closing the first game. Decent
by the winning team. And look at that margin of victory. I guess Alan will be pleased.
We're racing to play that. Boom! Man of the match, 10.0 rating. Coit is amazing. 10.0 rating in his first match. OMG. 630 coins. Boom. I thought this was a good stream. If I just fix it. What consumables are? Yeah, I put all my consumables in my headphones back. Come on, EA! Give me loads of squad fitnesses for tomorrow's stream. For tomorrow's stream, then I want to try and get Totty. The known as BC Totty. Come on, Marcel. Go on to be 1.5 gate pack. He's been really bad earlier. Hopefully it's going to be good now. Seriously, come on, Marcel. Come on, EA! Come on! Oh! Yes! Let's go! somebody's on the screen! Doug has to go! Come on, please! It's time for Let's Go Fitness! Oh! Let's Go Fitness! Let's Go Fitness! Oh my god! What a race out of a stream! This stream has been absolutely incredible! Oh, how's he go for? Okay, right, not what most everyone's a phone can go for. Oh. I'm gonna check footprint to see how much I can sell for. Yes! That's 3 Wonder Forms and 5 Smash Cards in this account. This was definitely worth it this time. And it's tradable as well. Oh my god. Thank you, EA. Thank you, EA, for such a good stream. 2.9k. I'm listening for 2.5. But no. Yeah, I'm just listening for minimum. Oh my god! Yo! I just got a bronze in form! Oh. Oh yes! Woo! And if he doesn't sell, then I'll be happy to keep him. Yes! Nah, this guy goes for a lot as well. Whoa, perhaps we're on top of another screen. A man. Okay, no, he's gonna go for a lot. Any of his other players go for anything? No, okay, I don't think any of these sell. Oh my god. What a stream this has been. Squad fitness. That's the 1k. Because that's how much I go for. Oh my god. I have to end up music now. Oh my god, this stream's incredible. Ross County. That's Gang of My Club. The bonds, the badge, can go in my club. But that could actually be right. Oh my god. Wow. Oh my god. Wow. This stream has been absolutely incredible. Now I'm on 785 cash. I quite. What a stream. Oh my god. Tomorrow I'm going to start a stream with bronze upgrades. If you guys will sell for tomorrow. No! He's passed on me for as well! Oh my god. That makes him even better. Bruh. Guys, this stream will most likely be the best stream in my life. Today I've probably made about like 12k. 12k in one stream. Oh. Packed a bronze in form. Got 90 basic coins. And 12k from a stream. And Spurs, if he doesn't sell, I don't care, because I'd be happy to use him. Yeah, I love you. It's been like 8,000 minimum, but I don't even care. And for my bonds part, I made about 1.4k profit. Just brilliant. Well, if I, no, more than 1.4k. I made about 2.4k. 2.4k. No, but what am I thinking? He goes for 2.9. And this one goes for... Yeah, I made 3k profit for my 1.5k bronze pack. I just... Oh my god. I need to rewatch that. I need to rewatch that. I want to watch that reaction. What a stream this has been. Oh my god. My pack looking FIFA 17. Right, I've got no walkouts, but so far that has been really good. Oh yeah, let's watch it. Wow. Okay, but he's called Fitness Soul to number 1k, so I'll definitely be able to do some sniping tomorrow. Let's see if this guy sells. 5'7" is quite small. This guy looks quite good. I'm literally so happy. I was going to buy a bronze in form today, so hopefully so. But no, I don't need to buy one to sell, because now I just packed one. Probably one of the worst bronze in form from this week. But I don't really care. It's still a bronze in form. And, yep, he sold. So I'm on 3.8k. Boom. That's going to be a nice way to start off a stream tomorrow. The stream is going to be but I'm hoping to get Totty in. I think it's a Sunday thing, because I'm pretty sure I got my 2 3 pack informs from on a Sunday. And you know, I'm not taking it off my transfer list, off my thing.